It's Trinbebopgamez and welcome back to another video. In today's video, we're doing the Floors Hot Lava Challenge. So without any further ado, guys, let's get into it. We are about to spawn in our first map, which is an obby, which we are really good at obby. So hopefully this one is super easy or pretty easy anyway, good enough at a good enough level for us to beat it because the lava is spawning super fast. Come on, guys. Let's go. Come on. We only have 1 second. We cannot fail. Come on. We have to make this jump. No, I got pushed by other people. Come on. Let's make it back up. No, guys, we fell and died. Anyways, after I died, I forgot to mention something. You guys might have noticed I'm wearing something different, which if you did, you guys are right. We have new merch out right now. It's the Stay Boptacular light blue and black shirt. You guys can buy it right now. It's literally super cute. Also 5 Robux, like all the other pieces of merch that we have. We have a new Stay Boptacular merch line coming out very soon. So make sure you stay tuned in my group, the Trinbebopian Fam. You guys can join. It's gonna be linked down below in the description to see all the new merch is coming out. So make sure you stay tuned, guys. And guys, we're now going into our second map right here. So now let's go find somewhere. We need to find somewhere super tall to go on top of so we make sure the lava cannot get to us. And I think it's gonna be this little mountain area right here. It seems to be the tallest piece on the mountain area that we are on. We spawned it and I think we have a chance of winning, guys, but the lava is spawning super fast. It's literally almost at our height and has consumed everything else. Come on, guys, no. There's no way we would have made it, guys. There were literally 24 seconds left. It's not like the other rounds where it could have been like 7 seconds or 1 second left. Like, we could have made it. No, this was literally 26 seconds left before it ended. I think this map is literally impossible. There's nowhere you could have hit or like went on top of unless you bought something, which I don't even think if you bought something you could do anything. Like, look how high it went. Like, legit, even said on the screen right now, nobody survived. I don't think that level was actually possible, but I mean I might have been wrong. If you beat that level, guys, comment here on my group if you beat that level, but I don't think it's possible. So I mean, but if you did, like, congrats. Like, legit, that seems literally like impossible to beat, but I mean, I could be wrong. The next round is starting in 1 second. This is the building site map. Let's go find somewhere to go really quickly. I don't think this thing is tall. We need to find something taller. I think this little scaffold thing, I think this might be tall enough, but I don't see a way to get on top of it. I'm not trying to do jump parkour. The lava spawning in 1 second. Come on. Let's go on top of this yellow thing. I don't know what it's called. I forget what it's called, like a crane. Let's go on top of here. This seems tall, so I think we'll survive on top of this. And I think this is might be a little bit taller than the scaffold. I think you would call it a scaffold almost, whatever that is over there. I think it might be a little bit taller, so I think we have a better chance of winning this one than if we had went over there. So we're just gonna wait and see what's gonna happen. Hopefully we don't die. I'm really hoping, because I want to get a couple wins. I don't want it to be like we're just playing and we just die literally every single round. Also, like, RIP that person right there that's literally falling. They almost won, but we did win, guys. We won this round. Thank goodness. I think this is our first win. I might be wrong. I'm literally forgetting. I don't know if we won the first round or not. I don't think we did though, but I'm not too sure. But anyways, guys, I'm just glad we got a win for this round. And also, I just remembered we still have our items from last time. We actually made another Floors Hot Lava video. Will be linked down below in the description. We still have the chocolate milk and the burger from that video, which is literally insane. I literally forgot we even made that video. That's how far we've been into the channel, guys. And remember, I couldn't have been this far without you guys. So make sure if you haven't already, make sure you click that subscribe button to show you want more types of these types of content, guys. But anyways, let's get back to the video. And we are now on top of this little mountain piece, which I think that one over there is taller. So we're gonna quickly run because the lava is rising really, really fast. Come on, we can make this parkour. Let's jump up here. Let's jump on this side and then see if we can jump up here. Thank you, whoever gave me the boost. Somebody gave me a boost up on top of here, which this is also something that kind of bad about this game is that you can literally, you don't go through people. Like usually they would make it where you can go through people so people aren't tripping you up. But in this game, you can't go through people. Also, we just died, but you can't go through people, so you can literally get boost from people and just trip on them. But I think that's probably also kind of a good thing too. So, you know, it's pretty good. Also, this round, I don't think anybody won. I think this was, again, one of those impossible rounds because, like, literally, like, we were on the top, like, the highest part of that piece, and we didn't make it. So I don't think anybody won this round. Anyways, guys, we're on to our next round. This round also, I don't think we'll probably win this one. I don't even think this one's probably possible too. There's a whole bunch of probably impossible rounds that are literally like probably baited where you can't win. But this one, there's nothing like tall. And if the lava is gonna be rising fast, I don't know how we're gonna survive. Like where I am like right now is literally so close to the ground. So like how are we supposed to like survive if the lava is gonna be rising for like almost a minute? And I don't think you can get on top of those roof thing. I think a couple people are on there, but they're using their hang gliders, whatever you call those, like parachutes when they spawn and then they glide to the areas, which we didn't do that. So I don't think unless you can use your glider at the perfect moment to do that, I don't think there's any way you can actually survive this round. So we'll see if anybody actually wins this round, but this one almost seems like one of those near impossible rounds unless you have hackety hacks like they did. But also we should check out the shop a little bit. Maybe we can buy some things. There's like grapple hooks, different things like that. So maybe we can find something that can help us like be better. And there's also some parkour, different things like that. So we'll see what we can do, guys, in this video. Maybe we should make a video where we like kind of hack the game using like different hacks or something like that. I don't know, guys. I got a few ideas though, so we'll see what we can do. But we are in the next map and already we're trying to find somewhere high. I think the helicopter might be higher than this spot, so let's quickly run there. And then go on top of here. Let's jump on the highest point. We always want to make sure you get the highest point. I know every round I'm like going on things and then I'm like, wait, no, there's something taller. Let's go over there. But we actually have to try and make sure to get on something tall. And also over here, it's literally so chaotic because everybody's trying to get on top of the helicopter, like legit. And also, what is that? There's like a swimming car thing. If y'all saw that, I don't even know what that was, but but guys, now let's prepare for the next round. Also guys, I just realized in my inventory we actually have one of those hang glider things where I did not even see there, like, but legit I was thought people had bought that, but now that I know we have it for free, maybe we should test it out. So guys, we are in the next round, and guys, I might like legit, I kind of want to test out the parachute. Like we're already on this high thing, but I kind of want to test it out real quick. Maybe we can even get on top. Okay, so it glides you downwards, so you have to be on something really tall and go to something short. But the lava is about to spawn, come on. Oh my gosh, guys, I shouldn't have tested it. Wait, I think we can make it. Come on. Parachute, save us. No, guys, come on. No, something appeared on my screen. We're gonna die, guys. I think we died. Yeah, we did. But I mean, nobody else survived. So like, maybe it wasn't just me. Maybe I'm not bad. Maybe it was just another one of those impossible levels. But guys, we're just gonna chill here and wait until the next round happens. Y'all, I was legit just waiting for the round, and look at this girl over here. Like, you need help, ma'am? You need help? No guys, legit, I'm just kidding. I'm just joking. But we are in the next round now. After a while, it literally took some time. Like I had to like cut out some pieces, but let's already go ahead and start climbing the tower, guys. Let's start climbing up here. Hopefully nobody bumps me off because people can bump you off the ladder, especially if like you're trying to get to the tower before the lava comes, and the lava is coming, and imagine if someone just bumps you right off the ladder. That would literally be so bad. But I mean, people will do what they have to do just to win, you know what I mean? But guys, we're just waiting here. Also guys, you know what I just thought? This, like, when the lava's like destroying the tower and it's like falling in layers, like, it's kind of satisfying. Like, let me know what you think in my group, but I think it's like, it's kind of satisfying how each layer just falls simultaneously right after each other. Like, it's kind of satisfying, not gonna lie. But anyways, we're not doing anything satisfying right now. We're just watching the tower get destroyed, and we won. Let's go, another win. I don't even know how many wins we have at this point because we played literally so many rounds already. I know we've lost like a majority of them though, so yeah, that's all I kept track of, that we lost a majority. I don't even know numbers at this point. I just know we lost a majority of them, and we'll probably win a couple more, maybe, I don't know. Our skill is average today, but we'll see. We are now on our next map. This is a park map, which is super cool. Y'all already know we're going on top of the swings. This seems to be the highest point other than the tree, so hopefully we can make it. Hopefully this thing, when it collapses each part, like how it usually does, just collapses one at a time and the whole swing doesn't come down at once when one part is like taken off. But we're gonna see. Hopefully we can survive this round. I have full confidence. The swing is high in the air. I think it was destined that we win this level, if you guys know what I mean. But I mean, we'll see. Some of these levels have been impossible. Y'all have seen some of these levels have been a little bit challenging even, but I mean, it's all up to the lava. Sometimes it will rise super fast and sometimes it'll rise super slow. So we just have to have faith and we'll see what happened. Also, somebody was on part of the swing and fell down. It was like kind of funny, not gonna lie, but it was like also kind of sad the way they fell. It was just like they fell to their despair, and we won this level. Let's go. Okay, we're on the next level. I think this is going to be our last round, so hopefully we get a nice little win to end off this video. Already though, I don't see a way on top of this. I don't even know how you get on top. I'm trying to use my hang glider right now, but I don't think we'll have enough time to make it on here. I'm just gonna have to jump on whatever this is, one of the smaller mountain pieces, and I even tried to parkour to that one, but I don't think it's gonna work. I don't even know how other people even got on top of that. I think they spawn though. When you spawn, some people spawn in a different location, so I think they spawned in a different location than what I did, so I think that's how they got up there. But yeah, otherwise there's literally no way. I'm gonna die, so might as well just call it defeats right here, guys. But anyways, after we died, that's gonna be all for today's video. I hope y'all did enjoy. Make sure you go check out the new merch. Remember, we have new Stay Boptacular merch coming out really soon, so make sure you stay tuned for that. We have different colors. If you have any color suggestions or any theme suggestions, make sure you comment on my group. I check everybody's comments on there, so I'll most likely reply to yours. I hope y'all have a fantastic day. Make sure you click that subscribe button, Stay Boptacular, and I'll see y'all next time. Bye.